This is your boy Ralphy from the Double S Bully Badass TV. We're gonna use Bully Rant in the bully community already. There's somebody using that name, so we're gonna call it in your face. Nobody has that name. The whole concept behind it is if you're fucking up, we're gonna get all in your face and we're gonna let you know. First episode today on In Your Face, we're gonna get up in that ass. Is that dude, that terrorist bomber, he's an asshole first off. You don't go and bomb innocent people. I mean, that's some asshole shit right there. I mean, you just don't go blowing up little kids. I mean, an 8-year-old. I mean, what kind of chicken shit is that? I mean, if you are after somebody, go do some real gangster shit like Al Capone and them. They ran up to your house. They didn't go and throw a bomb like a little fucking bitch. That's just wrong, man. Why do you gotta involve innocent people? You're trying to scare people. But you united the world right now. LA and Boston, we don't get along just because of sports, but we got their back and we support them and we're sending our love. The West Coast has got their back. If you're gonna hurt innocent people, come and do it with real people. And meet with me, my boys, anytime, we'll handle your ass. So if you wanna handle your shit like a man, brother, I don't care how crazy you are, you can find me. We're gonna recover. We're a bigger nation. And if you guys wanna go to war, you should just go to war. Don't pussyfoot around it, man.